Picture yourself in a lush garden. The seeds you plant today determine the blooms of tomorrow. If you sow seeds of gratitude and compassion, you cultivate a garden of joy and love. But if you sow seeds of resentment and fear, thorns and weeds will overrun your space. Our lives are gardens, and our actions and thoughts are seeds. Let's nurture our gardens with care, planting seeds of positivity and hope, for a beautiful garden awaits us in the days to come.